Hey everyone, today I'll show you how to install Visual Studio Code in Windows 11. Let's start by searching for Visual Studio Code in Google. There you go. Just click this. And let's see what our options. We have macOS, Windows, and Linux. Of course, you want our Windows. Just select a stable version. Click it. There you go. It's now downloading. You see that upper right corner of your screen? You can open the file and launch the installer, or you can open the containing folder. There you go. That's the installer. You can just double click it to run. You can go through this agreement. Scroll down. Or you can just select this Ajax app and click next. And here you can change the installation path as well. If you want, just click next. Then next. Check this if you want an icon in desktop. And also I recommend you select these two as well. They will appear as an option on any associated file extension whenever you right click. Next. Review your selections. If all checks out, just click install. And click finish. You can set your desired look here, but you can change them later. Alright. Let's pick a folder. This will serve as your current project folder. And any new file created will be saved here. Let's create one in desktop. Name it demo, then select folder. Here, just confirm first. Alright, you can start setting up your Visual Studio Code. Say, you want a Python. And if you notice, as when you put that .py extension, Visual Studio Code recognizes it. It even asks you to install extensions specific to Python. See that below? Show extensions. Alright, let's install this. If you code in Python, it will do syntax highlights specific to it. And it will do the same with other languages or scripts. You can do more, and it has much, much more to offer. Thank you for watching.